just sit down for a minute? Because, like, my back's killing. Oh, please.
Why do you always want to stop?
Well, you know you want to sit down as well.
Such a weak duckling.
Oh, shut up, man. Weak duckling.
Why do you always want to have a rest?
Because I've got a limp in my back.
Haven't you got any stamina in your body?
Yeah. Besides, you look tired as well. Don't just blame it all on me.
Shut up. I've got a lot more stamina left in my body. I can tell you that now.
It's all right out here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's all right. Well, I wouldn't have brought you out here if it wasn't all right.
That's quite nice.
Getting the fresh air.
I'd like to build a house out here. Sorry.
Talk a load of bollocks, you do.
Go on, and you talk.
I have been talking.
About what?
About you talking a load of bollocks.
We'll talk about something else.
Exactly.
Large bag of chips with a beef and onion pie, and then I'll have two small kiddies portion chips.
So you want large pie and chips and two kiddies, yeah?
Yeah.
We do a family sized for just a third extra. It's just 90 pence if you want a family bag.
Oh, family bag.
Yeah, okay. Do you want this family bag? Do you want that open or wrapped?
Open, please.
And what about you? Do you want your kiddie portion
open? Hey, he's not having any. They're not for him. It's for my sister and mum.
Oh, go on, just a few.
Hey, if you want chips, you bring money. You bring money, I brought money here.
Aww.
A message to you, Rudy. A message to you.
Chips, and now you're even pinching your mum's chips.
Shut up, I'm just doing this just to even them out so no one complains.
Doing
that, you know. My mum don't like it.
So?
news by the man in the street. How his shades are cool and his thoughts are sweet. Sky music, reggae, it's the same old beat, but it's different clothes on a new age.